Trying to be a gentleman here?
If you're an assassin, then act like one! Come on! Suck on this!
Sidetracked it. I believe this is the last episode for Mugen. We're gonna find out right now as we just play right through this. So. Whew. It's been a minute since I played this game, but you know. Flowers blooming in profusion.
Our target is one man and one man only. He has succeeded in wiping out the Black Tengu, the brainwashed monkeys, and the puppet forces of the Matsumai.
We must use our main forces.
From this point on, there will be no more help from the Matsumai. I am no longer leader of the Oni. Our bridges have all been burned.
Holy shit.
By one man, Mugen. Mugen is very strong. You must not allow him beyond this point. If you fail, he is as good as inside the castle. It is imperative that you stop him from going there.
Oh my goodness.
Before the White Tengu come and steal it away, you must stop Mugen and Jean. Ah, the agitation has stopped. Your concentration is very impressive. It all comes down to this for me. I believe I may finally hear the beautiful sound of Mugen's dying breath in this battle.
Oh my god. Always someone trying to kill Mugen.
Fu has disappeared.
Fu's been kidnapped. She didn't disappear.
Anyone else?
There are no survivors. The target of the attack was clearly Fu.
So who's this guy?
An assassin sent to target us. He's obviously a bit theatrical.
That dirty son of a bitch!
I feel like I have enough to buy something, but I don't know if I, you know what? Fuck it. Let's just do this level straight. Raw. Let's go without getting anything. Where am I? Oh, I'm not here. Stairs. There we go. This should lead me to where I need to go so I can start the level. There, yes. Mission start. Three, two. El tiempo vuela como una flecha. In hindsight, I should have totally block that, but... The only problem I have with this game so far is the whole, I need Tobon to proceed. Sometimes, like, Tobon ends up being a difficult task to fight. I still get an item. Bukyo art.
Ha!
spark of conversation. A little random fact about me, even though, like, so back in the day, I used to actually have, I used to have an afro. And, with said afro, this was while I was 14. When I was 14 and I had said afro, I just was letting it grow out just because there was, I think, one point in my life that I wanted cornrows too, to just let my hair grow out and put cornrows in it, as random as that sound, so. But I don't know, that was... I guess you could say I went through something at the time. I need here. Fuck. Are you kidding me?
Oh,
course that was gonna happen. Five more to go. Oh, really?
I can't die just yet.
Man. Frustrating right now, but what can you do? All this for fucking Koban. Two more Koban. I'm sure there's an easier way to get Koban, so... All the buttons are being pressed. Give me the last Koban that I need. Is that it? Nope. One Koban. I think that's it. Yep, you're good. After this, there's no more money I need to get. Cause Jesus, it's annoying. Oh, is this a new spot? Oh.
Well, there you
are. Finally.
I'm awfully sorry for making you come all the way out here.
Don't stress it. This won't take long.
My, what strong spirit. You can always tell the tough ones by how they choose their words. I'm so in love.
Oh my god.
Quit yapping and make your move!
Look, I said I was sorry, didn't I? I'm only doing this out of respect for you. We simply cannot begin this yet. The conditions are just all wrong. That's why I asked you here. So I could offer my apologies.
For what?
Screw your apologies. You're the one who wanted the freaking duel, remember?
Ah, yes. But it is a duel where I get to name the terms. You really have nothing to complain about. It was your choice to come here after all. And be that as it may, I have apologized. Can't you see that I'm trying to be a gentleman here?
If you're an assassin, then act like one. Come on! Suck on this!
Let's do this. Because I don't have time for this bullshit. I died 3 times so that I can get to you.
Would you like to know how my soul feels?
We're doing this now. Alright, what's going on?
What's the matter? You gonna go and run away?
Run away?
That's what it feels like you're doing.
I wouldn't be so cocky. When I'm through with you, you're going to be a quivering mess.
Now that's more like it. All right, come and get some.
No, not right now. The stage isn't set yet.
Stage isn't set yet?
Stop killing time. Are you starting to chicken out?
Sticks and stones.
Oh my god.
Look, we're going to have a proper duel very soon. Do you even know what a proper duel is? In short, it is where two men fight in peak conditions in a predetermined location. It is assumed that both fighters are extremely talented, but the duel settles the question of who is better. It's only the real deal. A genuine fight.
When
they face each other and the conditions are absolutely perfect. So my point is, we can't do it yet. No matter how worked up you get.
If you want to run, just do it!
Look like I hit him.
What's going on here?
Now the duel's set.
Trey luxurious, no? Don't you think it was worth waiting for these to bloom? Even a man like you wants to meet his death in style. And what could be more stylish than a beautiful deathbed like this, right? A bed of roses. No, that's not right. It's a coffin of roses.
What a wimp. I gotta tell you, blowhards like you love to hear themselves talk. Get me going more than anyone else.
I hate to say it, but for all your forced bravado, I don't sense any soul coming from you at all.
Oh my god.
You know, you really give off a bad vibe. You're nothing but a samurai whose time has come.
Looks like you're serious. Come on!
took him this long to get serious.
Three fucking times
for this. Oh my god. That's what, death for? Since I only used that one time against that boss, the only boss that won't stop dying.
Thank you.
Yes, I got away with hitting him. That was what? This was the third time that I fought him.
So good.
So
I'm feeling an awesome vibe here.
Where's Fu?
Threatened to kill me, I still won't tell.
Die then.
Wait! Let's make a deal!
Fine. But first you tell me where Fu is. You tell me that and I'll let you live.
The top floor of the castle tower.
And
that's it! Look, she's in the tower of the biggest castle.
I got that.
Huh?
I said I already know that. Got anything else?
Yeah, let me think.
Oh my god, he's too paranoid.
You don't have squat.
I do! I still have important...
Hey, the deal is...
I know secrets! I know who the boss really is! You want to know who the boss of the Oni is, right? He's really...
Oops, time's up.
Wow. I guess he don't care.
I could care less about that crap.
So there's one more chapter. Alright. I see how you're playing games. Jumble song. And I got a bar. I might change the songs now. I'm still a rogue shampoo. And we're gonna go ahead and save it right here. Looks like we have one more level than expected for Mugen. And we're gonna stop right here. Like, comment, subscribe, stay tuned for more. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the Rockman and Forte video that I put up earlier. Stay tuned for more videos that are coming, and I'll see you guys then. Until then, I'm out. Peace.